And as customary on the show, today we tell you what to do if. What do you do if you've burnt yourself? We'll tell you. Do not add any petroleum jelly to the area. In fact, take the exposed area that has been burnt to your nearest tap or shower. This will limit the cooking process. Did you know that your skin continues to cook for a while after it's been burnt? Well, that's all from us this week. If you'd like to know more, visit us on smartchaos.co.za.